To play D major, put your first finger on the 2nd fret of the 4th string, your 2nd finger on the 2nd fret of the 3rd string, and your 3rd finger on the 3rd fret of the 2nd string. Leave the 1st string open. It should sound like this.